As projects become more complex, we as engineers need to rely on all the information we can get for our projects. No longer we need to wait for survey information to initiate the design of our roadways and bridges, but we can incorporate now the latest in drone technology and use 3D reality models in which we can start our design. Then, our project will be truly modeled and designed, taking into account real-world conditions.